Hello, everyone. Welcome to the dungeon. We've got fun and games. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Quest for Glory 4, Shadows of Darkness. Now, we have to break ourselves.
With some effort, you break the...
Yeah. Feel that strength. Okay. Now, you could take the hammer and the... whatchamacallit. Or not. I choose not.
Now that you look closely, there does seem to be something a bit odd about the design of the Iron Maiden. Take a deep breath and step inside.
Iron Maiden's ouch.
Oh, hey, we're fine.
You're in a lady's richly decorated bedroom. The coffin where there should be a bed seems a bit out of place, but there's no accounting for tastes. You sense deadly danger here, to your body and your soul.
Not my soul!
Let's loot her,
Shards are sharp. Be careful. You see some neatly inscribed notes on magical spells. They're mostly too esoteric for you to understand.
Oh, man.
In any case, it would be unsafe to spend much time fiddling with the desk. The vampire might awaken at any moment.
Really? I don't know. What time of day is it?
Oh.
Well.
Ooh, Katrina.
And kissy kissy.
Suddenly you find yourself totally unable to move.
You! What are you? How dare you? Try to kill me, will you?
No.
How dare you? You break into my home, steal away my child, kill my servant, Toby, and then return to kill me?
No, I did not do that second
one. I befriended you and helped you. Some hero you are. I should leave you here to rot.
Yeah, but you had
to
be so.
I should let the rats gnaw your bones while you hang there. Give me one reason, one excuse why I should not leave you here to die.
I'm going with this one just to see what happens. I mean, hot vampire chick. It's kind of a thing sometimes.
Tell me you love me and then try to put a stake in my heart, no doubt.
I had no stake.
Don't you dare say those words to me. After all you have done to hurt me so far. The truth now, or I will make certain you regret lying to me. Why did you come here?
All right, Adavis wanted me to kill you, but I had no intention to. I'm
try to explain what you're doing in Katrina's bedroom.
Trying to find an exit from the dungeon? Just couldn't pass up a chance to look at the helpless vampire, could you? Funny place to look for an escape route, wasn't it? I have decided that I still have a use for
you. Oh, really?
Alive. If you help me, you may still manage to leave Mordavia without my mark upon you.
I doubt that.
I want you to seek out the 5 missing Dark One rituals.
I already have,
return
what,
to the castle.
3, 4?
Together, we will summon the Dark One and bring eternal night to this land. You will help me, won't you? Or must I take more drastic measures to assure your obedience?
No, it's good. I'll help, yeah.
You tell Katrina that you'll do anything, anything at all, if she'll just let you go and not rip your throat out.
Very well. But because I can never completely trust you, I will make certain you carry out my bidding. By my will, I gyash thee. Thou shalt seek the heart ritual of the Dark One. Thou shalt seek the blood ritual of the Dark One.
But we have
thou
blood.
Thou shalt seek the breath ritual of the
we
Dark
don't have
One.
Bluff.
Thou shalt Bluff. Seek the bone Bluff. Ritual of the Dark One. Thou shalt
I
seek the
I
sense
bone.
Ritual of the Dark One.
I don't know.
Return with these rituals ere 3 nights pass, lest ye suffer. Thus is your gears. So go and return with the ritual soon. I would not want you to suffer after all.
Yeah, we're not going to listen to those things bark right now. How many? I have three. I have the bone, the blood, and the heart. Okay, well. This is where my memory is going to fail me a bit. I need to go to Baba Yaga. I know that much. She has one of them.
You feel a chill?
Hold on. We'll take that out anyway. What do I need? Protection or aura? Both of them probably.
You cast
protection.
You
aura. Are there any more? Force bolt. Dazzle. Here, we'll do zap.
Your weapon.
There we go.
You feel. The barrow contains treasure that the Wraith collected while it...
Yes,
you
yes.
Find a dagger? 30...
Well, cool. We got some daggers now. How many daggers do we got now? I have 12 daggers. Why would I need 12 daggers? Okay. Now, I sort of know what to do. I know what Baba Yaga wants. I think. Yeah. She wants these fairies. Or will-o-wisps. I don't know which it is. And this is one of the...
This tall... Your aura has evaporated.
Okay. I want to cast... Detect Magic.
You sent...
Okay. What if I use the Dark One's sigil?
The Dark One sign does look a little like the top of the standing stone. So you try touching...
Okay. How about I click open?
This is not a... This...
Okay, how about trigger? That was trigger, right? Yeah, okay. Trigger.
The earth shakes as the standing stone...
Alright, let's climb it, then. Let's see what's up here. I know one of them you can't get until later.
Now that you've taken the physical Dark One sign.
No, I don't want that. Let's do this again.
You sense no magic.
No, I don't want that. Let's...
This is not a good... This...
No? Okay. Let's go talk to... There are many ways to pronounce it. Baba Yaga, Baba Yaga. All I know is terrible.
Oh no, it's the mad monks. They're after us. Oh no. However, did we manage to escape?
Just climb over it.
You def...
We're gonna sleep here. I'm gonna blow my nose.
A shiver of cold.
Piotr, I know what you have to say. We already did it, Piotr.
You serve too.
Yes, yes. Darkness. Yes, yes. Darkness, dude. Let's just sleep until the morning. No, I don't want to sneak. You goof. Sleep until the morning.
I sneak to the ground.
You are surrounded by warmth and friendship. You reach out to take her hand and smile as she smiles back at you. You hold open your arms and she flows into them. You embrace one another and share your happiness. You both laugh with joy as you each behold the stranger you have known so long. This friend that you have never met but always cared for. This love that you share for the first time and forever. You kiss the lips of the Major Rana.
Yeah! What? Four games and we finally get a make out with Arana? Alright. What a dream.
Wake, shaking off the shreds of dreams that cling to your memory.
Why would I want to shake off that? According to everything I know, Arana's kinda cute.
The days are
getting colder and winter is approaching.
Oh yeah, we need to go talk to Baba Yaga. Baba Yaga. Okay. I think I've demonstrated both the magical way and the... I don't know, we'll just jump it. There we go.
Thinking you see a gap beyond the western bushes, you take a mighty acrobatic leap over them. Every sense tingles with the feeling of danger. The eye sockets of the skulls glow with deadly...
Yeah.
Hey, if you and Baba got something going...
Baba Yaga is kind of weird.
Return of the Red...
You've seen better trees to climb. You've...
Come on, get over here.
You've seen better trees to climb. After all, you really don't want to end up hanging around here.
Come on, I know the bone ritual is supposed to be in there.
Gone.
Alright, let's just save. I've run out of saves, so... We're going to replace time at the lake. Baba, baby! Hey, it's been a long time.
It doesn't...
It doesn't say much. Where's my corn? Here, Hut.
You feel a sense of weariness and more than a little hunger. Baba Yaga speaks out loud.
Hiya, Baba.
That's so true.
You find your feet.
Yeah, my feet are stuck to the floor.
Oh, back so soon, Cookie Face. I hope for your sake you brought us something to eat. After all, there's always room for hero.
Actually, I wanted to ask you...
Oh, I'm fine, but... That's right.
The skull of... This shelf is filled... It's a back... The... There are can... A dusty... That looks like a human skeleton.
Yes.
The flickering flames of the...
Come on, I know...
Here... She sent you after...
I already got the elderberry pie.
Hey!
What? What is going on? Did I screw myself? Let's go up to... the camp and see if they have anything that can help me.
Welcome. I have tried to reach your fortune. It was a...
And this time, Dad. The Dark One is not something of which the gypsies speak. It was an ill day when our tribe traveled to this valley. We used to trade freely with the people of the...
Yes, we
did not know how things had changed here. The influence...
Okay, yes, the Dark One's influence is destroying
the magic
everything.
Of the Dark One.
Yes, we are... Whoa.
The first image I saw was that of a bone. I heard in my dreams the words, bring me to life. Now, let us see what the cards will say of this.
Okay, I've not really seen
somehow,
this
I do not think this is a premonition, although it fits the situation. No. I think this is a place, a tomb or cenotaph. Now, what more can we learn? Of all the cards, this is the most watery. The tomb lies in or near some water.
Yes, we
lake,
know about
perhaps.
That.
No. Rather, I believe this is the swamp. Somewhere in the swamp lies a tomb. And somewhere at that tomb is a piece of the puzzle that explains or deals with the image of the bones. But I sense that you already have the answer to that problem.
Yes, I have that
so
ritual.
So, perhaps you know more of this than I.
Alright, so here's the next one.
In my dream, I seem to move deeper into the darkness.
Ah, the blood ritual.
The
yep,
next
we already
image
got that
I
one.
Saw in my dream was that of blood. I felt my own blood go cold. It too spoke the words, bring me to life. What do the cards say of this? The tower. This is the Dark One.
Yes.
However.
Yep, we have that one. Next.
In the dream, I seemed to get colder. I felt the icy breath of something huge before me was the image of breath.
Uh-huh.
I felt myself pounded by the words, bring me to life, bring me to life. I tried to run, but I was caught in the wind. But the dream is over. Now, let us discover what we can. Ah, this one is not a place. No. I believe this is the woman from your past. The self-centered one of power has the secrets to the breath. But you have already dealt with her, for the puzzle piece of the breath now lies with you.
Really?
Then, in my dream, I felt myself blown along. All sound died, and I felt as if I had lost my body. I could not see, hear, smell, or feel anything. Then I saw the symbol of the senses. I was again overwhelmed by the words, bring me to life. Then the image faded. Shall we learn more?
Uh-huh.
Another place of darkness. Some building, or perhaps only a structure. The next card may help us. The Six of Swords? Oh, this is a sign of travel. Could it be a building far away? No, it cannot be. This is also the sign of the gypsies. But we have no buildings, particularly ones cursed by the darkness. I don't understand this. Let me discuss this subject with the others of my tribe. Perhaps we may yet make sense of this.
Okay.
To return to my dream, I soon could hear a tremendous pounding noise. I found myself swept forward, deeper into darkness.
Ah, the heart ritual.
There before me
was the symbol of the heart. It too commanded, bring me to life. What will the cards tell of this? This is an inverted queen of rods, a jealous and deceitful woman, one who harbors no goodwill toward you. There are many women in your life right now. This one is not to be trusted. This woman also has magic, but the magician card is inverted. That implies that she is one who is willing to use her skills for bad purposes. She is opposed to you and will not give this puzzle piece freely. I can tell that this part of the puzzle has already been gained by you. Let us continue.
I'm so lost.
Oh, again. The dream filled me with fear, and I struggled to awaken from its depths. I could not resist against its force, so I found myself in the center of darkness. I saw before me this symbol and heard the voice demand, give me life. I awoke and lay trembling for the rest of the night. Ah, let us see where the last part of the puzzle lies. The Hierophant, the sign of a spiritual leader. This person is one who serves another willingly. There are many possible interpretations here. Now, let us see what the next card will explain. The Dark One. This is a priest of the Dark One, or someone trapped by the Dark One, or perhaps both. You will have to enter into darkness itself to find this peace. Yet remember, nothing serves the Dark One and remains unchanged. The one who has what you seek is of the Dark One now. Deal with him carefully. These last cards will reveal the point of all these visions and dreams.
Oops, sorry.
The Dark One. The Lady of Power and Magic.
Katrina.
The Dark One is the ultimate source of all the problems here. It drew those with ties to dark magic and those with ties to good. It is a thing not of this world, yet linked to it. My people tell tales of the battle against it. The stories tell of how the mage Irana held off the Dark One and sent it back, how she died in that battle, and the darkness was banished forever. These were just children's stories told to drive off the terrors of the night. What truly happened in that battle, we do not know. It is clear that the battle never ended, and the darkness still draws allies to its side. Just as you were drawn here as a pawn in this war, for whose side are you working, huh? It seems that both the Dark One and the magician Irana are using you. How this will end, the cards cannot foresee.
Of course not.
The agents of darkness will continue to influence your action. The visions are clear. You will need to walk to the very center of...
Basically, that's telling me what I have to do to beat the
game. That is all the card.
Well, I think I'm going to call this a part. I'm greatly confused and not sure what to do. So until the next one, later.